even if your hands are shaking and your faith is broken, even as the eyes are closed.